is Janie Kogan and I'm 7. Today I have to do, I'm going to do my piano for now to practice because tomorrow's my grade 1 exam, but it's my second one because I already did my preliminary grade, I don't know how to say it, but I've got 4 songs. And this is my really beautiful piano that you can see. And so I've got my lovely dress for tomorrow, like a dress up. And it's gonna be really early tomorrow, that's why I'm doing it today at night on Friday. So tomorrow on Saturday, I'm going to do my exam very early. So yeah, I think so I'm doing it now. So I've got 4 songs. And I'm going to play it first, and I'm going to open my book. Okay, I've got my 4 songs ready here. So my first piece is Two Cannons, and it's by Davis, and he got born in 1867, and he died in 1947. And it's just a finger exercise, but it's a bit challenging, but I think I'll just have a try. So, I hope you enjoy this one. He was born in 1914. He died in 2000. So it's really smoothly too. So I think it's a beautiful song. So I hope I do it. Okay. I hope you enjoyed this one. And he died in 1791. It is really gracefully, like in olden days, like dancing gracefully. So, hope you enjoyed this third one this time. Thank you. Thank you.
this lady who was doing it there, and I played piano, but it was not the Yamaha one. It was a different one to mine. So it was so fun. I hope I get an A plus. I really hope. And she was really nice. And
did you make any mistakes or play?
Only a little mistake, but that's fine. I continued at least.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't repeat it. No way. Wouldn't do that if I would get a B. I wouldn't get a B.
So now we're gonna get ready for what grade?
Get ready for second grade.
You excited?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go.
Yeah.